for the privilege of standing close today when April and Eric become a married couple. God, I pray that you would bless them each and every day, that you would protect Eric when he's at home, especially when he's away, that you would guard his hands and feet, you would guard the brothers and sisters that he stands beside when he's away from home, and that you would keep him safe, that you would protect April when they're together and also when they're apart. God, that you would draw them close, that you would keep them focused on you, focused on one another, and always remembering how this moment felt when they became husband and wife. God, I ask you, bless this couple. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Eric? You may kiss your bride.
To you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Backwards.